We, the jury impaneled sworn in the above entitled cause, do upon our oaths, having heretofore found the defendant Dustin Melvin Davison guilty of murder in the first degree, fix his punishment at death.
The defendant's actions in this and his actions throughout this trial, his actions throughout recorded telephone calls and things that he's done since he committed this awful crime, I'm sure played a contributing factor to the jury's decision today. He has absolutely shown no remorse whatsoever. It's just a tragic, tragic case. And this child suffered an indescribably painful and horrific death. And justice was done today.